For this challenge, add the numbers 917 and 21. Seven plus one gives me eight. Remember, these numbers are in the tens column, so 10 plus 20. 10 plus 20 gives me 30. Last, the hundreds column. Notice that this one doesn't have a number, so it's actually a zero. 900 plus zero is 900. Now I'm going to take my 30 and add it to the 900. 900 plus 30 equals 930. And I'm going to make sure to take my 8 up there as well. 930 plus 8 equals 938. So 917 plus 21 gives me 938.